told you they were going to be good, and that was a first on Folk on the Farm stage, because they said it's the 10th anniversary of Urban Folk Quartet, and it's the first public performance of that 8 set. Would you like to hear them one more? Yeah. Urban Folk Quartet. Plus two.
Thank you so much, Lenny. It really has been fantastic to play here today. We're going to go back just to a classic UFQ for a little bit for our favourite finisher here, and it's just called Cajun Bean Curd. And we genuinely hope to see you again, everybody. Cheers. Thank you so much. About my dream. I had this dream. First thing is, we definitely need to get everyone else back on stage, don't we? UFQ times tours, come and join us. We definitely need you guys back on. And also, we just got to this little bit here. Let's give them a big cheer. Come on, we need them back on, don't we? It just doesn't sound right without them anymore. But in my dream, we got to that little bit where we all jump there. And here, at Folk on the Farm, everybody jumped up and danced for the last 70 seconds of the show. I think we should do it. I think we should definitely do it. Come on, let's make it good. So wait for it. Guys, just play the bit before. Sure. You guys come in, you guys jump. We'll have 1 minute of out and out craziness from everybody. Should we do that? Okay, play the bit before, guys. Play the bit before. I'll tell you when. Okay, be ready, everyone. I warn you now, I don't give up easily. Okay, so here we go. The bit before. Sit down. Because there's some people now, they know everyone's going to do it. They're really wishing they'd done it now, and I don't want them to be disappointed. We'll give you one more go. Here we go. Come on, everybody. You only live once. Come on, let's do it.